now my fluctuations are no more between, I would say, 5 pounds and a half. So I never thought I'd be there either. Oh, you got 2 sets of clothes, like,
oh, yeah. I'm doing it. Which really sucks to start out in summer, and that's like, I've got to do something. And that's awful.
Got nothing. I covered the mic.
Oh, okay.
So if you eat more fat, you eat more carbs.
It was like I forget all the numbers, but it was very difficult to do. But once I got it down, it was just coming off. And then I'd go back to my normal eating, off the diet, per se. And do it more during the week, but on the weekend, eat whatever I want. So I kept losing it because my body had switched over into fat burning mode.
Nice.
It was amazing. Until Christmas came.
Oh, yeah.
And it was 2 solid weeks of binging, because he's home, and he and I get together, and he just wants to eat more.
Yep.
So I felt like kids, you know, and so it just threw me off today, basically, and I have been struggling ever since, and started just hanging on the loop, and last night, it was really
hard. Oh, I shy.
Okay, so I was like, this is really cool. You see it, you know, and I'm like, uh-huh. That tells me right there. He's like, oh, I'm so excited. But, you know, I love you now. And I'm like, oh, tell me what I already know, but I hate to hear it.
There's a saying I've read on Facebook is, women carrying a little extra weight live longer than the men who tell them about it.
Really backtracked. I gave him a lot of slack about it. I like you in every way. You're my everything. Blah, blah, blah. You're perfect.
You put the ball cart in front of the store.
Seven to one.
Thank you.
Nice serves. Keep it up. Floated too. Did you see that? Nice serves, Madison. Nice serve.
Yeah.
Nice pass. Nice set. Nice job. Nice job.
Don't jump on anybody.
There you go. Nice.